Until the day I fall, I'll be. Until the day I fall, I'll be. Until the day I fall, I'll be. Until the day I fall, I'll be.
The one with the plan, the one that understands, the one that gives money by the sake of his brand. Every day working, trying to make that money. Get health insurance so my nose ain't runny. Retire when I'm 30 in a place that's sunny. And give the rest to my family cause they always behind me. Never in a bad situation again. I put them in my bag, take them to the promised land. Yeah. Cause life gets so much harder when you take responsibility. Understand the full initiative and undermine probability. Tell your family you'll be in pro ball by the time that you're 20. But come to find out that's just not gonna cut it. Hard work goes to shit once you finally run it. And other people beat you to the goals that you set in. It'd be so much easier just to give up and panic. But I'm not the type to go and relish in hellish behavior. Ironically due to the fact that my story's not canon. I'm speaking from the generalized truths we come to find every day about ourselves as individuals. And how we tend to run away from the ideas that we indulge in, get meaning to but then disown it. Because our fear of failure and our tendency to be roaming away from the truth, we don't ever want to know it. I'ma take them to the promised land, yeah. Take them to the promised land. Take them to the promised land, yeah. Take them to the promised land, whoa. Take them to the promised land. I get them there, take them to the promised land. I get there, I take them to the promised land, take them to the promised land.
Just trying to provide for my family, give them everything they need. Scholarship, money, everything like that. Trying to be a don, trying to be a boss, everything like that. So I can take them to the promised land. On my back, hop up, goddamn. Take them to the promised land. I get there one day, man, I know it. The promised land's here and I'm already there.
The future can be scary and at its worst it's obligatory. Giving this false hope that we'll succeed by the time we're 40. Settle down, start a family, you know that shit that's corny. But still living life in a cycle without any kind of warning. Waking up every morning expecting wings to be soaring. However, evolution has stopped that kind of thinking and tells religion it's motherfucking boring. It's unethical to believe that all the money comes from worldwide touring. The world is your oyster literally and can be seen as a bad omen. Streamline all your desires to the place that you want. Give insightful thinking to the things that you hunt. Every decision comes full circle and can lead to a dud. A situation where nothing can be lost or won. Take an opportunity to risk what you want. Yeah, risk what you want. I'ma take them to the promised land. Goddamn, man, take them to the promised land. I take them on my bed, take them to the promised land. I take the hall, take them to the promised land. Yeah, take them to the promised land. I take them to the promised land. Yeah. Take him to the promised land. I take him to the promised land.
Just trying to provide for my family, give them everything they need. Scholarship, money, everything like that. Trying to be a don, trying to be a boss, everything like that. So I can take him to the promised land. On my back, hop up, goddamn. Take, take,